and be the head of DRD Architecture.
And I'm David Hamilton of Spotless Cleaning.
But today you can call us Jack.
And Victor.
Hello Victor, how's it going?
Yeah, grand Jack, how's it going yourself?
Aye, just fine, thanks.
I have to say, this Clansman pub's come up with the world a bit recently, hasn't it?
Aye, more than you can say for the clientele for it.
Jack, do you design work for big places like the Northern Hall?
Oh, definitely. Do, Victor. In fact, I do a lot of work for Holiday Inn in Aberdeen.
Oh, that's big places, Jack. What's involved there, like?
Oh, all sorts of things. I do the design work, get planning permission, building warrants, and a lot of work. Do you clean big places yourself?
Oh, aye, that's for sure, Jack. We do Petrofac's big building down on the Esplanade. Your staff work night and day there.
Oh, that's impressive, Victor.
And you do wee jobs as well, do you?
Oh, aye. I'm working on a small extension for Navid Shotty. He's just come back for his holiday.
Aye, I see him over there in the corner. Obviously, the room is cleaning for his place as well. It's not a big place, like himself, but he likes to keep it spotless.
Probably because his wife Mina tells him to.
Well, is that wee jobs easier than the big ones?
Nah, not really. I still have to stick to the regulations and go through the same rigmarole with the planning folk.
What about doing the actual building work?
I'm lucky there, because I can have some good tradesmen that'll make a good job.
That's handy, man. Handy man.
You must hear rules and regulations too, though.
Aye, we have. Aye. Health and safety is a big thing these days. Because we only use eco-friendly cleaning stuff. It's a pity the feed shop business is eco-friendly, right?
I've got to keep up with the changes to the building regs as well. By the way, I like your jumper. And that's a bloody tie.
You like it, eh? It's just Balmoral Castle tartan.
And how do you get that?
Well, we've got a cleaning contract for Lizzie.
Oh, you're dead brilliant, so it is. You should definitely be shouting that for the rooftop over at your house.
Aye, and you could shout about all your great work for the rooftop stuff. I'll be in the house.
Will do, Victor.
Cheers, Jack.